want to give a huge shout out and thank you to Dr. James for organizing the event and for continuing to put it on despite all the circumstances to bring awareness to something that's super important, not just for this island, but for the world, which is men's health.
I think men need to come together more, especially our young Bermudian black men, just to come together and stand stronger. And I think more collectively, you're stronger, you're better together.